Happy Thanksgiving.
This time of year is always really hard for me because I hate my family.
Hey. How hot is my wife? Lower the chocolates. They can see your breasts, babe.
Hey. Just wanted to let you know that...
Is this moisturizer just for the face? Or is it... Oh, hey.
This is Jeff.
Sorry.
No big deal. I have one just like it in my top drawer, except mine's bigger.
I can't believe you're seeing someone already. Don't you think it's a little quick to move on?
Well, maybe I don't want to spend the day stuffing my face with sugar and regret.
That's the whole point of Thanksgiving, Molly. Sugar and regret.
Mom, why would you invite him without asking me?
You two were so good together.
He cheated on me.
Man, you were always weird that way.
Have you met my boyfriend?
He is adorable.
I made these for us. Do you remember the day, bye?
Did you invite the lesbian for me?
How do you know she's a lesbian?
I don't know. She has a chain wallet.
What's going on?
Well, I haven't made out with anyone yet this whole year.
Okay, come here.
Okay.
Does this look vegan to you?
No idea.
It doesn't smell vegan.
Because it smells good?
Yeah.
They're shrooms.
Oh my god.
Oh, shit. And we haven't even had our appetizers yet.
You invited all these people. Everyone knows you don't give babies nuts.
Didn't realize a pecan was a nut.
Who's gonna carve this turkey?
Maybe Molly should carve the turkey. You know, in the name of feminism.
You know, I'd love to carve the turkey. Is that okay?
I like a man who knows how to handle his turkey.
Well, then you should see what I can do with my turkey.